about to feed them, the dogs. I'm stroking my dog behind me because she wants to go to her time. For some reason, this random number like keeps calling me and there ain't no name to it. So I phone mum up and she's dealing with it. So yeah, the sun is pretty much gone. It looks like a very cold day, but it's actually not. It's really muggy outside. So I want to feed them, go to the shops and get ready, come back, let them out, and then housework time again. But yeah, I'm allowed to show you guys my dogs now because I asked my parents and they said yes. So yeah. Taking a drive, hours and night here, not so. Someone's actually a bit sketchy there. Someone was acting a bit sketchy there, so I'm not gonna go it that way. But yeah, walking the way home now. It's a lovely area where I live. But it's so nice and greeny, look at this. Ooh, nice trees. Everything is just so nice. Honestly, coming home from the shop, it is hot outside. Got the goods, and yeah, it's actually a bit glitchy. Not breath ready, but it was a successful trip. Not gonna lie to you, it's so hot. Had to stop because why not? But yeah, I'm carrying this huge, massive bag around. Full of snacks and stuff, but yeah, there's a lot of work going on. Still shy to do in public, but so now because I'm running out of breath and I'm sweating, so right next door to the neighbour's house. So I've got to be quiet. See you guys when I get home. The next morning. I haven't had the chance to fully get ready yet, so my makeup and hair isn't done, so just ignore that. But I'm going to sit downstairs, watch a bit of TV on this Fire Stick. Costs so much money, Jesus. The films from the cinema will be on the Fire Stick anyway, so you don't have to go out to cinema and spend so much money. So the Fire Stick is so much better. It saves you time and money instead of going out and wasting it all on stuff. So. I'm gonna watch The Wilderness or My Fault. So, yeah, they're really good so far. This is a game changer. If you want to smell like vanilla, then this is the body scrub for you. It's very cheap price, and oh my god, the packaging is so, so stunning. I can't believe it. It has a seal on it, so you know people hasn't touched it, and this is what it's so smooth when it goes on the body. As you can see, it smells so good. I wish you guys can smell it. This body scrub smooths your skin straight after the shower, so you haven't got to moisturize.
Skin and bone, hello, welcome home. And you're sitting in front of me at the restaurant when I was still the one you want. Cross-legged in the dim light, everything was just right. I could feel the mascara run. You took told me that you met someone. Glass shattered on the white cloth. Everybody moved on.
Hey, New Yorkers, Gossip Girl here. Did you miss me? Well, I sure missed you. I'm back to serve as your one and only source into the scandalous lives of New York's elite. You know you love me. XOXO, Gossip Girl.